Hey guys, 223 Frank the Tank here with another DCS mission video. I flew this one with a couple guys from the Wingman Fighter Discord. It's named Sand Snake Op, objective being to fly to LAR airfield and bomb enemy construction materials used to try and get that airfield up into an active base. It was quite a challenge for me as I've never flown a night before, but plenty of fun that we had doing this mission. Sit down, grab a cup of tea or coffee, and enjoy. Also, sorry about the mic. This program I'm using to edit doesn't really have good controls for setting up the mic, so I might sound like a little bit like a robot. I'll try to keep my talking as little as possible. So yeah, see ya. Good boys.
Yeah, fine, you're being steady, you're steady, you're not talking, I'm fine.
Thank you. It's a little bit difficult for Xbox controller.
Are you flying with control?
Yep, the man, the myth, the legend. Controller boy, I'll hug it.
Dude, this is fucking crazy.
I'm gonna butt in here again and apologize for leaving the text chat box open. It's a bad habit of mine because usually when I'm flying I'll have that open, but I'll forget that I'm recording a video and I'll leave that open, and I know it kind of gets in the way. So I hope you can forgive me for that, and next time hopefully I'll remember to shut it off.
Hey, what's everybody's fuel load looking like?
I've got some dirt on the nose.
Correct.
we have any intel on where the targets are at the airfield?
That's all I suggest. This is Robert Curtis. We're on my end by house. The supplies should be delivered. Actually, you need to pick them up. I'm already picking up all of my house by the path. No road vehicles. I think I've seen a couple of groups of vehicles in the taxiways on the highway. Alright, so let's put them in some traffic. That's it.
Mud, 12 o'clock.
Looking at the center of the field.
Got eyes on him, gonna start dropping a bomb at him.
Mud, 11 o'clock. Mud on her nose, 12 o'clock. Okay, we've got mud, 2 o'clock.
That looks like a hit on one of the triple A's.
I see that block.
Mud right in front of us, 12 o'clock. Mud, 3 o'clock.
Sir, 745 miles.
We took a hit.
I'm hit. I'm okay. It was a light hit. I have no damage.
Copy that.
Roger. Okay, I'm dropping tank.
Pickle my last two bombs and then RTB.
Roger. I'm picking up nails on the nose. Bandit cruise ship, Rock 025, 2 miles, end of friendly, Raw 150, 50 miles, Angels 10, end of friendly, Raw 175, 84 miles, there are Bandits, fish bed, 6 o'clock, 1 mile.
Being chased by fish beds.
We've been hit.
Hit, ejecting.
He is on a 6.
Alright, so what happened here was I made a mistake of not checking my 6, and these fish beds snuck up on me, and I didn't get any warnings that they were firing. They must have fired a heat seeker, I believe. So they shot me down, and that was basically the end of that flight. So I respawned back on the ship, took off, did everything, and then that's the next clip, was right before the bombing run, so it's not as drawn out. So yeah. There we go. Fuel state is at 13.1, still plenty full. Guys, so that was basically the only footage I got. The rest of the footage of the dogfight I had, I didn't get because of the heat of the action. I just forgot to record completely. So after that dogfight, I headed back to the boat and totally sunk instead of landing on the ship. I've never tried a nighttime carrier landing, so I completely lost the orientation and flat spin into the water. I obviously don't have that recorded. And well, I hope you guys enjoy, like and subscribe, support the channel. I really appreciate you guys, 54 subs, and I hope you have a great day. Goodbye.